Abby.
I'm Joe.
And welcome to the Kelku Review Show. Today we're going to be looking at editing apps on the iPad.
Indeed we are. Today we're going to look at iMovie and Real Director. Real Director works on both iPad 1 and 2, and iMovie only works on the iPad 2. So there we go. Recognise that?
What do you mean that?
So basically you get a fairly kind of standard timeline across the top where you can put more clips in, drag and drop clips in. So this is a video we took earlier on. So to edit, basically you just tap on the video there and then you can do all sorts of stuff. You can resize it, you can trim it, you can add titles. So if I click on the trim tool, once you're in, this is actually quite easy to use.
How do you know how much you're trimming it?
See, that is the pain, because you don't.
Right.
You can kind of work out from what's on the screen, where you're moving it to.
What if you trim it and then it's wrong?
Well, if you trim it and it's wrong, you've got two options. So if you hit done, it then basically says final trim or keep original. If I hit final trim there, game over.
Game over.
If I hit keep original, then it obviously keeps the original. And then in I go. So, and then I'll play it and it'll start from whatever point I just chose. You can also add subtitles very easily, which I did just now. So this one is called Face. There it is.
So what do you think of this?
I'm quite moody.
What? No, I'm despairing. I'm despairing. Stop it.
So anyway, right. So how much how much does it cost?
£1.19.
Yeah, so it's quite cheap. I think it's a good app. It kind of does the job. It's basic, but...
So can I film on the iPad too and just drag and drop it into the app and edit it from there?
Yes. But this app doesn't have an in-app video. So you have to exit the app, go into the camcorder, film it, and then the video's on your iPad. But some of the other apps that we've looked at, you literally just hit record and it all happens in the app.
Okay.
So it's a bit more of a faff, takes a bit longer.
Okay, and can I add special effects? Can I add?
There's a few things. You can add sort of some transition style, a bit of movement, a few bits and bobs, not a huge amount. That's not really, this is more kind of for editing your film in terms of end, beginnings and stuff. You're not going to get sort of
special
some work
effects.
Of art out of it.
And what if I put it in there, I can edit it straight away?
Yep.
Or does it need to render, compress?
Oh, well, no, it does take a bit of time to render it. So you upload it.
Like
and actually
how long?
It takes a bit longer than the video takes to watch. So...
You have to wait. And then once you've done it, is it ready to, or does it have to render again? I think it has to render again.
Does it?
Yeah, I think so.
You might be right then.
Yeah.
Right, shall we move on?
Yeah.